Cousin, I was a girl, my own mother vowed. I must find a way to power through a noble brow. I marry once of love, then my senses came. I must marry for the statue of my husband's name. On to marriage number two, I knew what I have to do. My poor husband feel you in the year of two. Solve problem number one, now to problem number two. He stole a little girl with a gender poison fear. When I shivered off the school, no, I told her if you stay, then you have to earn her keep. And so she became the maid. She was lazy, she was crazy, she was talking to the mice. She was hot, but she's naive, so she had to pay the price. I moved up to the attic, I was signed another mind. I could have true enough, but I'm benevolent and kind.
Mother, your heart's too big for you.
I knew what I had to do. After all, difficult children would take advantage of your good nature. So you locked them up on the way the key. There's one on every family tree.
Ungrateful, hateful, wild too. The dishes put you through.
Break your spirits so they obey. Now they'll do anything you say. Maybe you'll call it cruel, but others would call it love. Tough love. I ask you, is it a crime to strive for perfection in all things?
Oh no, they're so cute when they're little, but then they grow up and just ruin everything. I never want the children, life is better on my own. On the screaming, nagging, and choking to the bone. But then one day, I came across a flower growing free. Its magic keep me young, so I kept it all for me. But someone dug it up, now the baby healed the power. So I borrow her, lock it up, and hid her in the tower. Years went by, oh, the sacrifice. And against my better judgment, I failed it once or twice. Teenagers, now I know I will eat the young. But there's a messy manipulation, isn't it more fun? A little gift, a love of force, a cough you have to lie. Remind them that without you, they shrivel up and die.
They only have themselves to blame. If you've been there, you do the same. So work them hard to the falling light. There's one way and it's only mine. The children are lazy, spoiled too, but we know what to do. Carving them with a heart of stone. Lock them up so they all alone. Maybe you'll call it cruel, but others was calling love, tough love.
Her own tower with the water field, and she runs away the first chance she gets.
These rats breast in the world on them some days. But it doesn't. Bottom line, I ruled the kingdom with a heavy head. But there was more, I had in mind a greater plan. I never came to share, so the king would have to fall. But this child blocked the way to meet a fairy of the north. She was charming, she was dumb, and could tactfully optimistic. She needed a structure, needed a life, she wasn't realistic. I gave her chance, I took away the things that she enjoyed. But then I caught her singing song with birds and then a boy. Love, would I just sit by and wait for her to take my crown? No, she had silver fate. She had to go, and so she did, and you know what to say. And never once a day, give your enemies away.
Don't be fooled by their tender smile. Give an inch, then they run a mile. Our idea for a happy home. One where we live all alone. Dark distress in this soul-ay. And this all dream today.
Cold as weak and cold as me.
Poor and everything in between. You could say it's unjust. Turning their dream to dust. This is what we call love.